See behind me here, this forested corridor. Now this corridor is basically linking two tracts of forest in Gunung Palung National Park. Now, a few years ago, orangutans and cloud leopards and sun bears couldn't traverse the valley here, which you can see has been deforested for rice farming. ASRI several years ago started reforesting the corridor, and as you can see today, and as is proven by the photos we're getting in our camera traps, orangutans, sun bears, cloud leopards, all the amazing animals that live here are able to traverse this corridor, this valley, between these two large tracts of forest. And for me, this is amazing, and it's amazing because a lot of the trees that ASRI used were actually trees that their patients at their hospital used to pay for their health care. So this is really, for me, symbolic of how we're linking human health with ecosystem health and ultimately planetary health.